And since then, I've been learning sign. Or trying. Was that right? I know I just kind of disappeared on you back then. Sorry about that. But I never stopped thinking about you, ever. You're the only friend I need.
Out, he's looking at us again. I wonder if he gets lonely being by himself all the time. A total freak. Why does he bother living?
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out.
Why now? The fireworks only just started. To go study?
What a lie, what a lie, what a lie.
There's one more voice from my past. We fell in love, but it didn't last. Cause the second I figure it out, it pushes me away.
I haven't gone to school in like weeks.
Yes, sweetie, but you've got a heart of gold. Shoko's no slouch either. I've got some mighty fine grandchildren.
If we had 5 more minutes.
It's easier for me to just stare at the floor all the time.
I hate the new Kanye, the bad mood Kanye, the always rude Kanye, spazzing the news Kanye. I miss the sweet Kanye, chop up the beast Kanye. I gotta say, at that time I'd like to meet Kanye. See, I
wow, check out your hair. It's different.
What made you decide to change it?
You have a hot date.
Whatever it is, you should keep it like this.
They made me think of you. They made me think of you.
I found you finally. You make me wanna say, oh, 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 oh.
Why did you suddenly change your hair?
What do you mean? It's not like I need any particular reason.
This bitch.
You freaking way. You gotta be kidding me.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Don't tell me you guys are actually going out.
What are you talking about? We're just friends.
Maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours.
I really suck at life sometimes. Especially when it comes to stuff like this. I just can't bring myself to like Shoko.
What's going on? Why won't you look at me? I don't know. I just feel weird. I made myself a promise. I would look people in the eyes from now on. Guess I'm too chicken.
Hey, Yasho.
Shoya!
You're okay. I'm glad.
Shoya never hangs out with anyone. What a loser.
Didn't you hear about him?
Everyone knows. No way, dude! Hey, check it out. He's looking at us again.
Yourself?
I just, been going through a lot of crazy stuff lately. What can I say? I just
knew it.
I knew something was going on with you!
Why can't you fucking hear me?
Write stuff down.
Excuse me. I'll do it. I can learn how to sign.
Come on, Sho. Let's go home. You're gonna try to be nice from now on. What are we? A couple of strings? You doing this to feel better about yourself? Must be extra amazing to you because she's deaf, right?
Yeah.
You have to trouble to learn how to sign. You think that suddenly makes you a hero or something? I still can't stand you.
Do it again. This thing I'm gonna do.
guys are actually going out.
What? What are you talking about? We're just friends.
You. Show ya! I just got off the phone with this girl. Wait a minute. Why did you say that? Leave me alone.
I jumped in the river like always.
Freeze, mister! Have you been causing trouble at school?
I wouldn't have.
Then why did I get a call from your teacher this afternoon?
Okay, fine!
What you were trying to ask me back in school.